Welcome to the Perinatal University Bundle Course presentation entitled Perinatal Quality Risk Safety Initiative. Bundle courses incorporate two or more presentations into a single topic. This program includes a total of five topics for completion of the course. Current risks of elective induction include iatrogenic prematurity and operative delivery. Our best recommendations call for a lower initial loading dose and an extended titration rate of every 40 to 60 minutes. Dosing parameters are at the discretion of the primary practitioner and should follow physiologic and pharmacokinetic principles as outlined here. Assisted vaginal delivery is an important part of obstetrical care. Rates of operative vaginal delivery have decreased by over half over the last decade. During our discussion, we will evaluate key factors and best practice recommendations for safe selection criteria and practice management.
Our best recommendations regarding safe practice during operative vaginal delivery are listed here. Overall selection criteria should be strict, placement accurate, traction steady, and abandonment early if signs of descent are absent or maternal fetal intolerance is present.
Every year, more than 500,000 women and more than 5.7 million babies die before, during, or after childbirth, the majority in developing countries. Approximately 25% of these deaths are caused by complications in the first 24 hours following birth. One trick to improve visual assessments involves using visually comparable and memorable equivalents. A quarter cup or full shot glass equals 60 milliliters or 2 ounces. Therefore, this saturated sponge of 50 mLs is equal to approximately 1/4 cup or a full shot glass or 4 tablespoons.